long ass day in the studio, man. I've been working on the SP2, man.